Ian Scott. In lane number four, representing Titans, Jazeel Murphy. Lane five, representing Swept Track Club, Taekwondo Tracy. In lane number six, competing for Racer Track Club, Oblique Seville. In lane seven, representing Legacy Athletics, start for this third section. Away they go for the third section of the men's 100 meters. Oblique Seville with the super start, and he's well clear of Jazeel Murphy. It's Seville well away from the rest and comes through at 10.24.
Nice, look at time, you know? It's
10.23, the time adjusted to a season's best for Oblique Seville, improving on the 10.29 that he did last week at the John Book Speedfest. Negative 0.8 meters per second, the wind speed, that's negative 0.8.